Every record label sucks dick. 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 Every record label, they suck dick, suck dick. Fuck the new clothes, but shitty jeans. Fuck the limousines when the whole scheme. You end up with no beats. There's only 50,000 heads that are true to this. The best are clueless to what real hip hop music is. Plus the labels think that artists are pathetic. I don't sweat it if they take the credit. I'ma send them to the medic. The industry will get you head up. You ain't shit to them, don't get fed up. Cause when you're down and out, they won't help you get up. They sit around creating gimmicks, sky's the limits. But to him, it's something that you know. And act like schizophrenics. Fuck the negative reviews. I sing the blues. Cause if I blow up, I still lose. Every record label sucks dick. Every record label sucks dick. Now how could the musicians be the scholars when they're making less than 4% of $6? Most of the kids that kick the rap just don't deserve opinions. Acting like critics, looking like Richard Simmons. That is poor in Timberlands. And I ain't trying to be accepted, but it's hectic when you try to sell your records and your record label don't respect it. Now all these promotional stunts keeps me emotional, not hospitable. I never recoup, so it's not profitable. And I can end up as white trash, living in the trailer park, eating tuna fish with my cheese whiz. So how'd you get your job in the black music department? Since I was growing up, that's where my heart went. I won't be going out like Kurt Cobain, a tattoo to play, dibba dibba Jane. So if my sales don't succeed to expectations, my relationships will be Uzi clips and decapitations. Cause the fact is technically I need a bisectomy. No pregnancy, kids got the tendency to be sweating me. Sweating to do your own. Them scumbags is making money bags. In the meantime, your car could eyes turn to rags. Cause labels don't know shitty rappers. For many rappers, so listen rappers, they only know how to pitch a penny rappers. I end up bankrupt and penniless while you remain a rich man. My fist is up your ass to rip your lips off. This ain't the rock and roll ever. So how could you know what's worse or better? Chilling in your polyester sweater. A big advancement doesn't make the move the wisest. Cause Def Jam offered me more loot than Jive did. Every record label sucks dick. 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 And the executives and labels stay about equal to McDonald's workers. They all down the jerkers, try to keep us poor on purpose. They expect that respect that they don't give. So don't think that it's negative if you don't wanna let a record executive live. Now pretty bitches wind up giving up they butts, but I'm used to busting nuts and stank perverted sluts. Just the thought of getting inside to masturbated. Can't you see the industry is gold-plated? He sounds like Ice Cube, let's sign him. He sounds like Onyx, let's sign him. He sounds like the shit that's hitting asylum. God forbid I get HIV, I be biting people and spitting blood at the entire music industry. Every record label sucks dick. Every record label sucks dick, dick. Every record label sucks dick. Every record label sucks dick, dick. Every record label sucks dick. Every record label sucks dick, dick. Every record label sucks dick. Every record label sucks dick, dick. Every record label. Every record label sucks dick. Every record label, they suck on my balls. Every record label sucks dick.